The whole process of creation is a very fascinating journey. Executing a vision, putting together all our ideas and thoughts, sharing them, discussing, and even debating these ideas is a lot of fun.
Whenever I attempt to choreograph a dance piece, there is always this constant doubt whether my audience will like it or not, or if I am aesthetically appealing or not. But over time, you just realize that if you are honest yourself and if you can convince yourself about a movement and enjoy it, the audience will definitely like it too.
The ideas for concepts can come from anywhere. But how do you present these concepts choreographically makes the difference. I feel all my senses alive, you know, when I dance. It doesn't have to be just the stage. It can be dance class, rehearsal, or just thinking about dance.
Performing with a live ensemble of musicians is a different experience altogether. There is always this constant energy that you receive from them. Having said that, performing live in a group is always challenging and exciting.
For me, this process in itself is as important and exciting as the end performance on stage.
Aditya, Shruti and myself have been working on various projects through Punyah Dance Company for a few years now. We will be presenting Abha on 14th of December at ADA Rangamandira. Hope to see you all. The tickets will be available on BookMyShow soon.